My name is Liam Maahs. I'm the Vehicle Dynamics Lead for the Q19 vehicle, and I'm a fourth year mechanical engineering student here at Queen's. We're very involved in both the design and the modeling, as well as a large portion of manufacturing that gets done on the team is all in the Vehicle Dynamics section. This year on the Vehicle Dynamics side, we're looking at a team of 12 people, which is much more than we've seen in years previous. We encompass all of the suspension, the steering, and all the drive lines. So things like the springs and dampers, the rockers, the push rods, tires, all the way down to the differential and the steering rack. So in the Q19 vehicle, we're looking to continue the improvements that we made starting last year. Our main goal is to take all the weight savings we have and further improve on them. We were able to save 10 kilograms in the total system, moving from the 13-inch wheels down to the 10-inch wheels. We're looking to save some more weight by moving from steel control arms into carbon fiber control arms. In addition, we're going to be moving the push rods up to the top of the roll hoop to reduce weight in your ARB system. An added benefit with this is we can run smaller rocker systems and a smaller, more compact anti-roll bar system. On our last testing day, we were tuning different parameters of our ARB. We're trying to take both the data from the car as well as driver feedback in order to create an optimal car for the driving conditions we're seeing. So as a Vehicle Dynamics section lead, I'm not only looking at the design and the manufacturing, a large portion of my time is also going towards the project management, making sure all projects are getting done on time and that everyone's getting the help that they need so that they can get the most out of the team as I did. My name is Liam Maahs. For the Q19 vehicle, I'm the Vehicle Dynamics Section Lead.